Dear students, please share this video with intermediate pass out students and who are looking for degree admission. Okay. In this video, two things I am explaining. One is while you are registering with those, what details or information is required, and second one, okay, while you are taking admission in degree, what documents or certificates are required. So, students, keep ready with you this information and details before registration of DOST. Okay. First information required for DOST registration. See, first needed intermediate hall ticket number. Okay. And then second one, date of birth. And third one, Aadhaar number. And fourth one, mobile number. See, this mobile number must be linked with the Aadhaar. Okay. And next thing, registration fee, that is 200 rupees. Next thing, while you are registering, it is asking for WhatsApp number and email ID. Okay. One photo also, and student signature, SSC hall ticket number, 10th hall ticket number. Okay. Next, address. Okay. House number, street, pin code, district, mandal, you have to mention there. Next, required intermediate details like medium, English medium or Telugu medium. Okay. Next, in intermediate level, second language, Hindi, Urdu, Telugu. Okay, which one you are taken, you have to mention that one. And next, college name and address of the college, like mandal, district and state. Next, SSC details, 10th class details, in which medium you are studied, you mention that one. Okay, either Telugu medium, English medium, and also second language. Okay, you have to mention. And then next, school name. Okay, and next, address of the school, means in which mandal it comes, district and state. Next, details required is 6th to 9th school name, mandal, district and state details. Next, in degree, which language you want as a second language. Okay, a number of options is there, like Telugu, Urdu, Hindi, Arabic, Sanskrit. Okay, anyone you can select. Next, religion, you just mention your religion. Okay, if you are OC, no need of any caste certificate. Others like BC, ST, SC, okay, they have to submit your caste certificate number. Next, income certificate, physical challenge certificate, NSS, NCC sports certificate. These are optionals. If you have, just you mention that certificate number while your registration. So, these many things we needed for registration of DOST. Next, documents, that is certificates required for taking degree admission. One by one, I am explaining here. First one, passport size photos, at least 4. Okay. And next thing, Aadhaar card, original and its copy. See, verification purpose only, they want your original Aadhaar. Okay, once they verify, they will return you this original original one, and they keep the copy of it. Next, intermediate memo, original and its copy. Verification purpose, they want intermediate original memo. Once they verify, they will return you your original memo. They will keep its copy. Next, bona fides, they take original as well as its copies. And next, intermediate TC, they will take original one. Okay, and its copy also. Next, SSC memo and bona fide, original they are taking for verification. Once they verify, they will return you your original memo as well as bona fide. Only they are going to take its copies. Next, 6th to 9th class bona fide copy they needed for admission. Next, optional certificates like caste certificate, income certificate, physically challenged certificate or special certificate like NSS, NCC, sport. So they want these certificates. If you are mentioned this certificate while you are registration, if you are mentioned these certificates, So then only they want this certificates original and it copies. They keep copies and original. After verification, they will return you. So these many documents or certificates only needed for degree admissions. I hope you guys are understand. Like and share my videos with your friends.